knowing the gram status of the bacteria is very important and easy. Most of you know that gram-positive cacti are streptococci, staphylococci and micrococci. Gram-negative cacti are gonococci and meningococci. There are a lot of gram-negative bacilli, so it is wise to remember just gram-positive bacilli. Easy way to remember gram-positive bacilli is A, B, C, E, L, M and P. A stands for yes, actinomycetes. B stands for Bacillus cereus, Bacillus anthracis and Bifidobacterium, the common commensal all present in our intestine. C stands for Clostridia and Corynebacteria. E stands for Erysipelothrix. L stands for Lactobacillus and Listeria. M stands for Mycobacterium and Mobilincus. N stands for Nocardia. P stands for Propionibacterium. I hope you enjoyed. Happy learning.